Day 50. Diving equals dying. I do scuba diving. I find a huge hole in the ocean floor.
There are many tunnels in this huge space.
I go into the tunnel. And I go up.
I come out of the water.
There is a floor. I walk on the floor. There is a door at the end. It is a white room with nothing.
A water drop falls on my head.
I look up. I look ahead. I cry.